guys. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a dye my hair with me, or that's not even what they're called, but like I'm just gonna be dyeing my hair darker. We're gonna go to my bathroom and dye my hair. I feel like the bathroom is where it like where I do everything with my hair, like when I cut my hair, which I definitely won't do again, but you guys can watch that video because I wanna, okay, this pimple is so bad, we're just gonna ignore that. Because I want to grow my hair out really long. It's like reddish brown and I don't like that, and I just want it to be a little bit darker.
Yeah.
Also,
in the back of the
lip. Cindy's here and Andrew. Andrew, yeah. Say hi. Yeah. So we're gonna
get it off. Go.
Okay. We're at Target.
Period.
Let's go to
we're
Target.
We're dying black.
Let's
yes,
go.
You're like, I'm trying it dark.
Black. True. You're right. Black. And it's permanent. So
careful with that car door.
I broke his door handle.
Oh.
Andrew, what was that?
Close really loud though.
Yeah, I think it's.
No, she just closed it on the.
No,
you're.
No,
I. Yo, I know you're.
I've done that before.
Okay, we got two boxes of the hair dye. That was so easy to find. Oh, I'm just gonna swipe it.
Is it chip?
Yeah, but the chip doesn't work.
Technical difficulty.
No, she's broke. That's crazy.
Okay, change of plans. We have to go home and there was something wrong with my card, but I actually do have a new card that I needed to activate, but I didn't know that there was like a deadline, but apparently like my card just stopped working. So I have to go get that and then we're gonna come back and buy it. But that was so awkward. She was like, I'll just take it.
No.
I'm a dude.
Okay, I'm back in Target. They made me come in alone because they're annoying. But yeah, I'm gonna go get the hair dye again, and I brought cash, but that is a learning lesson that I need to bring cash with me because I always only have my card, so I need to like change that. But yeah, I'm gonna make this next part a montage because right now I'm like in the clothes section because I don't wanna talk around anyone, so. Enjoy this montage of me getting the hair dye part two. All right, we are back home. That's what it looks like. So it comes with developer, colorant, after color conditioner, and gloves. Important. We're not gonna read that. Is there instructions? Oh, maybe inside the box? You guys are just so disengaged. They're like,
What's up? I just don't like, here's the instructions.
When you do stuff where like you have instructions like in a video, like when we did the gingerbread houses, it was just, it felt like a how-to video. I was like,
I'm sorry, I'm just clueless right now. This is big. Oh, the gloves fell out.
Developer. Oh, they're so, numbered. They're numbered.
How to use gloves and keep them on. So you should put on the gloves because you're dyeing it.
This like, is what just it came with. Get like,
so,
water down.
Face, remove applicator from this cap.
Oh my god.
Did I read that right? So remove applicator cap from developer so bottle. So that's this one. Really snap off and discard the tip of the applicator cap. Sir, you can't be exposing me like that.
Can we?
So, no.
Can you even hear?
All right, guys, so pretty much the.
Pierce the colorant tube using the. Oh, so I take, then I take the cap off of this. And I, oh guys, I need something to pierce this with.
Was,
there's probably something like.
A bobby pin? Oh. Life hack.
Yeah, they always come with that too. All those caps come with that. That's why I was confused. I was like, oh, it must not.
She's YouTube famous and she's dumb.
I didn't think about her being stupid. I didn't factor that in.
Yeah, we didn't think about that one.
Gently squeeze this whole thing into the developer.
Yeah, how are we doing this?
God, that was disgusting. I'm Jordan, so happy that's on video. I've never heard someone make that sound before.
It's all in, and now we have to mix it for 30 seconds, it said. What? It's all mixed together. Yeah. All right, we're gonna do this all over again, and then I'll get to you when we're getting to my hair. You don't need to see that all over again. So we have both the mixtures done. Okay, smart.
Kinda cute.
I can't see anything.
Kinda cute.
Get a chair.
It'll be easier because I need to,
okay, entertain them.
All right, that's our freestyle.
Ooh,
the word
she
is,
got a whole thing.
The word is mirror.
I've never freestyled.
Oh my god, bro.
Come on. Yeah, why don't you start?
So boring.
You start. I don't know how to go.
All right, I got a chair, so I'm going to sit here. I'll lower the angle. Andrew's just here for moral support.
I am. I don't do nothing.
He has to leave soon. When do you have to leave?
Oh, so, yeah.
Because you're like tapping your phone. You're making me nervous. That's 6 minutes. We'll section it off and start. I think you said
four.
Start with your hairline in the sides and then come
do
back.
Do we need to make it? Let's make it a middle part.
Your head greasy as hell. What do you got to do?
And apply coloring mixture at the top of your head. Be sure
it
to
said
completely
unwashed
saturate hair.
Hair
at the hairline and temples.
It's like we need to get every inch because it can't be like.
So start at the hairline and then at the top of your hair.
This is so funny. She's literally a hairdresser. This is our Friday night.
It's Friday.
I look so pale. Like you're not that tan because I have black.
Hate this.
Well, we're all wearing black.
This is sad.
And we're dyeing my hair black.
This is depressing.
Wait, so we're just gonna code my hair with all this?
code. Like a computer. Like sitting on the side, going at it.
I'd like her to be black.
I got the firewall down.
Alright, keep going. You want to talk now?
No. Cindy, but you read the directions. You know what you're doing, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Because I'm lost.
Also, once we coat. Okay, I was like nervous. Once we code your hair, we have to leave it in for 30 minutes.
Can we just buzz it all off and give you waves?
Please. Thoughts.
Put it in a do-rag. She goes, it's gonna get dewy.
Oh my god.
I would so rock at that.
Are you gonna
she
dye that part
on, probably?
Oh, for sure. By me.
I would spit on her if I wore a do-rag.
If you just wore a do-rag, I would mix
it. I would never.
If you came to school just looking that ugly, like after we
came. You'd have to like dress like one of those, like the do-rag with the Adidas sweatpants and like Hirashis.
I wish I could wear my hair in a cute twist, but that's not cute, but like,
yeah, it's not.
You get the point.
That's not. I hate to say it. If Shorty put him to a date like that, that might be a problem.
Wait, is this just two of the same thing?
Yeah. Andrew's leaving.
He's gotta go pick up an anonymous Shorty.
Shorty.
Listen.
So Shorty, if you're watching this.
Oh my God.
If you're watching this.
We want to know your name.
He looks so funny.
All right, but so she sprayed it like, There's a little hole in the top, and she put it like
I'll put her this in like a low part. That way we can still have the part right now. But we don't have to. That's scary.
Do I just rub it in?
Yeah.
Ah, we just need to coat my whole hair with it, I guess.
Yeah, so we do the roots and the hairline.
Make sure you put a lot.
You go to the rest of the stuff, and then you come back to it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm glad we got two then.
Honestly, we should have done this where your real part is. I guess you part differently.
Well, as long as the whole thing is black, like, I just want to make sure. Because I wouldn't want to do it with my part and then, like, knock it in the root, you know?
Yeah. I wonder if it's going to, like, dye your scalp.
I hope not.
It doesn't matter.
It kind of stains your skin, so my forehead may be, like,
a little bit. But it's okay. It's Friday, so you have 2 days.
It's Friday.
We'll make this into a montage and play. Sorry, my battery died, but I'm shook. It's already so much darker. My hair is insane, by the way. Hold on, let me put it down a little more. Okay, Cindy's putting in the last of it. It's literally
just because it said like don't put it.
It said
like,
it would,
don't
like,
leave
explode.
It in the container. Or yeah. Explode. Maybe it just means like it'll come out of the container, but I'm still concerned. So we're just gonna put it in her hair.
Hopefully, like my toner gets the stuff all off me.
It's okay.
Whatever.
It's really fine.
And then we're gonna clip it up, and then we have to leave it in for 30 minutes, and then after that we have to rinse it with water, and then rinse it with. It came in the box, but it's this after conditioner.
I'm just so messy.
My gloves be like so just. Ow! You got that sore. Alright, we're gonna leave this on for 30 minutes. And I'm gonna try and get all this stuff off my face and my hands and stuff. And I will see you after. Wait, what time is it?
Here, set a 30-minute timer right now.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, it's already on 30 minutes.
I'm gonna throw the gloves out.
So it said massage it and then rinse it.
Okay, Justin.
Add a small amount, so massage it, then add a small amount of water and massage it again, and then rinse it until the water's clear. And then we add the after conditioner. Oh, it says I have to apply the after conditioner throughout the week too.
Really?
Yeah, reuse in the following week, so I guess we don't need like a ton.
I can get in too. Show me photo.
Get in.
We need to look at the drain after.
Cause we like,
here, turn around.
Wait, just, you can't turn around, really.
Her hair was going to the drain.
She thought I was pulling it. And she was like, ow, what? And I was like, no, like, I was like,
her hair was so far down the drain.
Yeah, and I was like, I would rather her lose this whole chunk of hair than like her whole head of hair have to cut it all short.
That was really scary. That's like the videos where you see it getting caught in like a blender.
Oh my God, that was scary.
Hey,
your makeup.
Yeah, I do. Can you get a toilet paper for my, or a cotton? I really should have taken my mascara off, like, wow.
Just
Should we put it in a clip? Yeah. Like clip it up. All right, over here. I'll walk with you.
Guys, this was such a mess. I hope you could see, like, you had kind of a good
like, you know when, like, you watch a YouTube video and they're dyeing their hair, like, red or, like, brown or something? This is black.
So and it's everywhere.
How much more
I literally, like, stained the wall.
Yeah, we did stain the wall. It's kind of my fault, but it's okay.
Is this on? Oh my god, what the hell is this? How do you fix like the light? Oh, that's so weird. Yo, what's going on everybody?
Okay guys, so my hair is done. This is what it looks like. Okay. It's all the same color too. It's not like a huge difference, but in some lightings it is, yeah.
The bottom is like the bottom was light.
Yeah, the bottom was really light. Now we're gonna go get my parents' reaction to see what it looks like. My mom just came home. I didn't tell her I was doing it. I told my dad though, and she like found the dye boxes and she seems disappointed. He said it looks the same.
Yeah, there's no difference.
What do you think, Sydney?
I like it. It reminds me of like when you had your darker hair last year, like that one, like this.
Yeah, I agree, but it was shorter, so it was like worse. You wanna see my new hair?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, it looks goth.
You think so?
Are you recording me?
Yeah. He just got back from a trip, uniform and all.
Look at that. Who did that?
It's
who's
Sydney.
Responsible?
It's
that is so black.
Do you
want
to fight?
Do you want to fight? What's up, girl?
Do you like it?
I do like it. What do you think, Matthew?
It's definitely not. Yeah, it fits. It's not.
You think it fits?
You know, noticeable.
It looks like,
it's like seriously, came down.
You guys don't like it.
Put your hair in, Matthew.
It looks the same. Look. Whoa, it is really black.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
No, yours a little lighter.
Yours kind of matches black 1.0.
What do you think it looks like? That's all that matters. Is what you.
I like it a lot.
Well, there you go.
It's pretty black, but
so
I like
this
it.
Is your artwork?
Yeah.
Would you shoe polish?
No, hair dye. Girl.
Well, time will tell. Does it wash out? Like, if you woke up tomorrow and you didn't like it, could you wash it out?
No, it's permanent.
So it's gotta grow out.
Yeah, it will grow out.
Take a while.
That's your review.
If you really didn't like it, you could dye over it. But I do. Like
yeah.
It.
Oh my god. What do you give it out of 10?
Out of 10. I am going to give it like 7 out of 10.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Dom, what do you think? Put Dom on.
He said he didn't even notice a difference.
Really? Not bad.
I love that there's a mutual answer.
Okay guys, so it's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed me watching me dyeing my hair. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe and I will see you later.
Be sure to like and subscribe.
I've been wanting to say that. Okay, that's all I wanted to do.